Hi, my name is BK. I'm going to be showing them my new glasses.
So we got some, ordered some glasses from ZennyOptical.com. If you haven't heard of them, they are a super affordable eyeglass company that you can order glasses from. Just put your prescription in and pick out all the glasses that you want. All right. So this is literally how they came. No shipping packing slip in there, so I can't tell y'all the names or the numbers of these because, or how much they cost, because I don't remember. But I will try to link them below in the description box for you. All right. So they just come. What you tell them?
So they just come into like a little case for your glasses. Mm-hmm. And
it says their name on it.
And it says their name on them right here.
Cute, cute.
Mm-hmm. So let's open this.
While she opens that, here's the inside of the case. Looks cute. It's a little suede-y material. This is definitely not our first time ordering from Zenny. This is just our first time making a YouTube video of it. So they came in this bag. I'm not sure if this is the actual number or not. I'm gonna have to check, but that's a number for reference, I suppose. Oh, they got a card in there. They got a card. Congratulations, you just upped your frame game. Share a pic on social media. Just got my Zennies. We probably won't do that, but thanks for choosing Zenny. All right, let's see the first pair. They all come wrapped in like the little lens cleaning cloth with their little name on it. Cute PR.
Mm-hmm. So this one's a pink and it has like flowers inside.
Let's see, come a little closer. My God, this like that. Here you go. What else about them?
And it just says K.A. Christian right here.
So she's got her name engraved in them. That is also an option. Good for kids because they lose them. Granted, she lost the other pair, but they were not returned. So
this one feels really... not that, well, it's not loose like the gray ones. It's just like the gray and black ones that I had.
The green ones she's referring to is another pair of Zenny glasses that she has that are more like an aviator style. And the black and gray ones she was referring to is another pair of Zenny glasses that just got broke. So we now are replacing them, especially before school starts. So let's see. Other side. Cute. All right, you like them?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Just open the next pair. I think these are mine. Mm-hmm. Open the net. Mm-hmm. So they literally all come packaged the same exact way. Here's this number. I'm not sure if that's the number of the glasses or what, but I'll keep going.
So what, this one has like a little sea creature, is it right here?
Oh, sea creatures. Mm-hmm. Oh. That's octopus and starfish and a whale.
Mm-hmm.
And so the color is
clear.
Okay.
This one feels like the same one that we just did.
Like the pink pair.
Mm-hmm. And it was this one.
So they feel the same.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. I like. Do you like them?
Yes.
Okay.
You
can leave them on now because we opened them. And then I got a pair myself just because my youngest. Yeah, do it. Nope. Push it.
No. It was confusing.
My youngest, Twisted and Turned Up, my favorite one. So, open it up. So, I had to replace them. These are my favorite pair from Zenni. They are aviators. It's like a blacky, bronzy color. Nice thin mm-hmm. frames, but then also take that out, open it up. They are actually. With their glasses on Zenni, you can make them into sunglasses as well. And so I love the fact that these are also sunglasses. All this? Well, you have to turn it around.
Mm.
Can you look so you see me?
I see you.
So the glasses that I have on right now are from Zenni as well. They come with this protective film over it. Take that off. Don't judge my appearance. This really wasn't supposed to be with me in it. I can get this off. Okay. Most of the time, you can really get a good sale on Zenni. Like a coupon code, 10% off, or like free UV protectant. So, here are the aviators I like. Here are the sunglasses. I love them. So, these are perfect. And it comes with two pair, which I love because my previous pair, I lost one on my clip-ons. And I just love them. I love these glasses. And I love the sunglasses part too. So, That is that. I'll just switch back to these. These are actually zinnias. Well, I think I said that. These are a, they're black with like green, blue, and purple flowers. Can you see that in there?
No. Yeah, no, it's just black.
Okay. Well, they're not just all black. They may look like it, but in the light or in person, you can see the flowers on them. And they're actually all the way throughout the frame. So that's that. And that is all I have to say.
Yeah.
Do you have anything else you want to add?
No. Thank you for watching. Bye.
'Cause it's true, I'm not good at a one-night stand. But I still need love, 'cause I'm just a man. These nights never seem to